Mandatory evacuations are in place along the coast of North Carolina, which is right in the storm's path. And joining us now is Mike Sprayberry, Executive Director of the North Carolina Division of Emergency Management. Mr. Sprayberry, thank you so much for speaking with us this morning. You're facing a collision of two emergencies right now, the pandemic, of course, and this serious storm that we're dealing with. I understand you're actually changing up the state's typical response and now urging residents not to go to shelters. How did you come to that decision?
Well, I think that, you know, during the COVID-19 pandemic, it really changes the environment. And what we want to do while we are responding to a hurricane is we also want to make sure we are not exacerbating the spread of the COVID-19. And so to that end, we ask that, you know, our residents follow the guidance of their local officials to evacuate the shortest distance possible. And if they can, to stay with family and friends, and if that doesn't work, and if you can afford it, to go to a hotel. And then, if none of those work for you, we will provide sheltering. What we're trying to do here is to increase physical distance between our residents and visitors so that we are not spreading the virus.
Mr. Sprayberry, just to be clear here, you said you're urging people not to go to shelters, but hotels might be available. Would residents have to pay for those hotel rooms, or would you provide those if there's a real need?
If there's a real need, we can provide them. And again, we ask all the residents, all the visitors, heed the orders of their local officials. That way that we can ensure their public safety.
Speaking of heeding the orders, North Carolina saw a record week in terms of new coronavirus cases and deaths. A recent AAA survey found that 37% of residents in your state say that they'd be less likely to evacuate in a storm because of COVID-19 fears. How worried are you that the pandemic might prompt people to make poor decisions when it comes to their safety and not heed the warnings from officials like you?
I believe that when it comes to it and they're ordered to evacuate, we'll see a higher percentage of people evacuating. We're positioned, all of our response resources will be in place today by noon to include National Guard, Swift Water Rescue, Urban Search and Rescue teams. And so we're strapped in and ready to go.
Mr. Sprayberry, thank you again for your time. We are wishing you and, of course, all the people of North Carolina the very best during this difficult time. Thank you.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.